Good afternoon and welcome to Star Sessions. This is Timothy Finn of the Kansas City Star. We're coming to you live from the Blue Room in the historic 18th and Vine District. Today's guest is Kelley Hunt. Enjoy.
I had a brother, he was going down slow. I could not stand to watch him slide. Whoa, I reached out my hand. He said, thanks, but no. He turned down everything I tried, everything. I finally had to realize he was choosing his own road. The best that I could do was wish him well. Let him go, he's taking that long way home. There ain't no wrong way home. I don't want to chase a man, I just want to understand. He's doing the best he can and gonna get there on his own. Taking that long way home, yeah. There ain't no wrong way home. So you say you got a shortcut to the promised land. You got the way to save my soul. Well, but what you're preaching, it don't fit my plan. I wanna thank you, my friend. Don't you know that everybody got to find their own road. Best that you can do, wish me well. Let me go, I'll take that long way home. There ain't no wrong way home. I don't want to judge the man, I just want to understand. Well, he's doing the best he can, he gonna get there on his own. Taking that long way home, yeah. There ain't no wrong way home. Hey, hey, I'm gonna get there. Don't you try to judge me, man. I'm doing the best I can. Well, I want you to understand. Getting there on my own. Taking that long way home. There ain't no wrong way home. I'm gonna get there, yeah, on my own. I'm gonna take it now, yes. Long way home. I'm gonna get there, ooh, on my own. I'm gonna take it now, taking it, taking the long way.
That's a song that I co-wrote with a wonderful songwriter, Gary Nicholson, one of the first songs we wrote together. And this next song we're going to do, here's something brand new that I wrote with the former poet laureate of the state of Kansas, Karen Miriam Gulper, called It's Not Mine. I tried to fix the world, but it fell right through my hands. Tried to juggle every detail, every minute, every day. Yeah, but it was so exhausting, I couldn't catch my breath. When I finally stopped trying, the world kept spinning anyway. 'Cause it's not mine, it's not mine. Let it go, let it go. It's not mine, it's not mine. Let it go. Now the ones I love will tumble and fall down to their knees. I will want to run and save them and take away the pain. Oh, but they have their own forest to wander in the dark. They will have to make their own through the storms and the rain. 'Cause it's not mine, it's not mine. Let it go, let it go. It's not mine, it's not mine. Let it go. So I'll take the next breath in to remember when I did it on my own, when someone loved me enough to let me find just what was mine all along, and I could be strong.
Good afternoon, Kelley.
Hi, Tim.
Welcome.
I'm happy to be here.
Thanks for doing this. Why don't you introduce the other great vocalists on stage?
Thank you. I will. This is the one and only Wanda Menier from Kansas City. And yay, Wanda. Wanda and I have sung together over several years. We've toured together. She has her own singing career, but I'm lucky that she can be with me today. So thanks, Wanda.
No problem. Thank you.
We have a couple things to talk about. Let's start with, you have plans to make a record this year.
Yes, sir, I do. Well, we're in the process of conceptualizing the record. Mm-hmm. We're picking the material. Obviously, I've been doing a bunch of writing. And one of the things I love to do before almost every recording I've done is go out and kind of road test the music. So both in a single duo format and with my full band, who's based out of Chicago. We've been doing that off and on all year. So we're looking at a projected release date of sometime mid-year of 2018.
Great. Yeah. Well, you also have some shows coming up that people should know about.
I do. Thanks so much for asking. On Valentine's Day, February 14th, my band and I will be playing at the beautiful Cider Gallery in Lawrence, Kansas, for a special Valentine's show where they have the option to also have a meal that evening. And the Cider Gallery of Fine Art is a beautiful venue. And then we go up to Lincoln, Nebraska to the Bourbon Theater the next night in Lincoln. And then we end that short run on that Friday night, the 16th, at one of my favorite venues, the Dakota in Minneapolis. We're doing two shows there.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I love going back to the Dakota. So I know we're heading north in winter. What are we thinking there?
But maybe the weather will stay like this.
Maybe it will. But I know this about Minneapolis and Minnesota in general. They don't care if there's a blizzard. I played right. the Dakota in a blizzard, and it was packed.
Mm-hmm. Great.
So come on now.
Well, let's hear more music.
Thank you. Okay, let's do. Well, here's another new song that I co-wrote with Karen Miriam Goldberg and Al Berman. Bright lights. I can see the future coming with its bright lights on, and I don't know how I see it, but I do. It is just around the bend from where we always been. It is righteous, it is ready, it is true. On their knees in Ferguson, the tear gas burns their eyes, while memories of Birmingham ring true. Children cross the border, clutching nothing but goodbye. It's as if we can't remember they're the same as me and you, but I can see the future coming with its bright lights on. I don't know how I see it, but I do. It is just around the bend from where we've always been. It is righteous, it is ready, it is true. Future isn't found just casting blame and shouting names. We must keep on moving forward. Things cannot remain the same. Cast off the bonds of hatred. We will fly, never fall. The wind is at our back. We must stand when we are called, with our bright lights on. Despite the hue and cry of sirens in the street, despite all appearance of conflict and defeat, there are those who walk among us with the light still in their eyes. They see us all as equals. They are angels in disguise, with their bright lights on. Oh, I don't know how I see, but I do. It's just around the bend from where we've always been. It is righteous. We are ready. It is true.
Thank you so much.
Whew. Well, we're going to switch gears a little bit. We're going to switch gears quite a bit. And this is a song from my latest recording, my last recording, The Beautiful Bones. Called When Love Is at the Wheel. It's a not-so-subtle take on somebody that needs to pay attention to what's really important.
All right.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. Wanda, you ready?
I'm ready. Are you?
I'm so ready. Are you all ready? We have people here in the blue room.
Yeah.
All right. All right. When lonely all the time turns to bitterness, a broken down heart can drive all day, all night out in the wilderness. That road can eat you up and lie, but you know when love is at the wheel, you can ride all night long. When love is at the wheel, you can ride all night, all night, all night, all night. Nothing in the world makes sense. You snap and snarl out of happiness. Ain't nobody coming to your defense. But you know love is at the wheel, baby. Ride with it all night long. When love is at the wheel, you can ride, let's ride. Continue on for as long as it takes. Hey, I keep going till you see the light. Then turn away from your own mistakes. Cause you know love is at the wheel, baby. Ride with it all night long. I said love is at the wheel. You can ride, 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 ride. Love is at the wheel. Come on, ride with it all night. Another song from The Beautiful Bones. This is one of my all-time favorite songs because when I wrote it with Karen Goldberg, we wrote it during a really severe drought in Kansas. I live in Lawrence, Kansas, and it was dry as a bone. We wrote this song. I went home to my house and was sitting at the piano to kind of tweak it a little bit the way I do. And as I was playing it, I could hear thunder roll in from the distance. Just like many of us heard last night, we heard thunder in January. What's up with that? So this is a song called Let It Rain.
you felt broken and all alone. Your failures cut you to the bone. But listen to me. You think you have nothing to give, and the well is empty, no reason to live, but you have everything you need. Oh, it was all given to you, and now who will you give it to? Pass it on, pay it forward. Let it rain. Let it rain, 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 rain. Though someone betrayed you, drained you dry, open your arms. Trust the sky and be everything that you were meant to be. Oh, step outside, reach out your hand, and let the water pour on this parched dry land, and give everything, 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 oh, that you were meant to be until you are free. Oh, it was all given to you. Now who will you give it to? Pass it on and pay it forward and let it rain. Let it rain forward, forward, let it rain down. Let the healing waters soak the sacred ground. Let it rain miracles. Let it rain love. Let it rain from your heart. Rain from above all. Let it rain. Pass it on, pay it forward, let it rain. Let it rain, let it rain, rain, rain.
Thank you so much. We're going to do a couple more songs for you. And this is another song off of The Beautiful Bones. And this song really was inspired by the music that I heard growing up. I was born in Kansas City, but from first grade on, I lived in Emporia, Kansas. And my mom was a singer. My dad played upright bass in the Navy Band. And they always had Kansas City blues and jazz records going in the house day and night. And I thank them so much for that. So this is a song that is a tip of the hat to them and to that Kansas City feel. All right. Feeling about today. Ooh, I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know why I feel this way. Yeah, I don't know all the details. Yeah, but I don't need to know. I got a good feeling about today. Taxed enough already. I know law should fence us in. I bet they worry who's in my bedroom. They'll make a law in my business. Want to send out a quick shout out to everybody that's watching online, and I'd also love to say thank you to Timothy Finn of the Kansas City Star for inviting me to the party, and thank the crew here who's helping us, and all of y'all that are watching. We love you. It's an honor to be here. Let's do one more song, shall we?
All right.
Mm-hmm. Here's something brand new for you, because sometimes you just got to say it. When the world gone crazy, we have a choice. We can be silent, or we can lift up our voice. We can lay down our weapons and raise up our eyes and let the power of love materialize. What we gonna do about it now? Stand up! Stand up! Stand up! We gonna
the side of love.
That's right.
Oh, and when our brother just needs a helping hand, and our sister is working hard but getting paid less than a man.
Oh, yeah.
When health care's humanity becomes political insanity, and they're just ginning up fear to sell more guns up in here, what we gonna do about it today? Stand up! Candidate tries to train on hate, and an election is based on lies and deception. And when it's money,
money,
money, it always matters most. You know what I mean? And then some fool tries messing with our right to vote. What are we gonna do about it?
You've been watching Star Sessions live from the Blue Room in the historic 18th and Vine District in Kansas City. We'd like to thank today's guests, Kelley Hunt with Wanda Manier. This is Timothy Finn of the Kansas City Star. Thank you for watching.